So we're here in Houston at Buffalo Heights on the second floor, which is a split slab application, applying 6100, detailing with PUMA BCR. It's a grocery store with apartment living on top. We got pretty much 90% of the job. We have split slab condition with about 100,000 square feet of hot applied with XOAir 230, which is the air barrier above. So initially, we were planning on detailing with our 6100 until we talked to David a little bit about how we can tie in with our BCR, which is our PUMA system. First, we had a hands-on training showing him how the hot system works compared to the BCR.
Once we came out and we actually started doing a mock-up and some training, we've seen how fast it cures compared to my guys being down, putting in detailing, stripping in. And if you're trying to keep a job on track, especially a hot applied job with rain and all the elements outside, you know, this thing really gets this thing up geared and fast paced to stay on the good side of a GC.
We did some comparison today between our 6100 hot detailing and our PUMA BCR flashing details. We're trying to show the difference in time savings. The hot, our traditional 6100, has a five-step method. We do primer, first coat of hot, elastomeric sheathing, encapsulate that in hot, and then we use a turn bar. The alternative flashing with the PUMA, we just put down our primer and our BCR, two steps. So we've gone from 5 to 2, and our timing, we went from 2 hours and 45 minutes for the hot to 38 minutes to doing the BCR. Those same 38 minutes, we could have done triple what we did with the BCR, but we're just trying to keep it relative to the two. Surface prep was the same. The finish, you know, everything's gonna get buried under the concrete. So we're not really looking for cosmetics, we're looking for speed. One of the big differences between these two systems is the equipment that's required to do the hot. You have to have a kettle. The kettle has to be on for an hour and a half before you can even get material to where you want to use it. You have the safety factor. You have fire extinguishers. It has to be cordoned off from the rest of the job site. It has to be approved by the general contractor. It has to be approved by the fire marshal. The BCR, we needed a mixing drill, a paddle, and we're ready to go. Big difference in setup, big difference in safety. The other thing with the putting down the hot material, the guys have to physically get their hands and face right next to a material that's 400 degrees. The BCR is cold applied, no safety issues, and move forward. Being an ex-contractor, the thing I always look at is, what can I do as a time saver? Well, let's talk about how many men crew I need to do the hot compared to the cold PUMA. With the hot, I gotta have at least 6 guys. I have to have a guy in the kettle. I have a guy that handles the material. I have to have 2 guys that bring the material over and dump it. Then I have to have another guy who's gonna spread it out. With the PUMA system, I literally can use 2 guys and get the same amount done, maybe even more. And at the end of the day, I don't have to clean up a kettle. I have no safety issues. So it's a real time saver.
There's no fabric in PUMA. At first, he wanted to use the fabric. He thought this was the only way to go, was with the hot applied with fabric. We sat him down. We talked about the benefits of our PUMA BCR. We had a hands-on training with him. During that time, he noticed it was an hour difference. I mean, he was like, oh my gosh, you know, this just saves so much time, and it's his guys like using, and it's not as tough trying to put the elastomeric sheeting into the hot. He came down and was like, you know what? This is the way to go. He was able to apply it, and here we are today, so.
So when it comes to my relationship with Tremco and their technical service, they're literally a phone call away. And when I ask those guys to jump, if they can jump, they will do it for us. Tremco's really quick on getting me responses, getting me submittals, drawings, everything I need to present to the GC to where we can basically keep everything rolling smoothly. So I would definitely say Tremco's technical side of things is surplus than any other manufacturer I've ran across, and gives Tremco the upper leg when it comes to us pricing their products against any of their competitors, is because I know at the end of the day, Tremco is going to be there to have my back and help us work through the problems that we occur on any given day on any project that we have. Other manufacturers don't have enough reps here in the Houston area or technical guys to be able to give me answers. They love to sit on the phone and tell me how to fix things without laying their eyes on the project itself, which a lot of times complicates the project even more and really as us as an installer kind of puts me in bad faith with other manufacturers, knowing that they don't have the time and effort to put in like Tremco would for me when I'm installing and selling their products. I do see us using PUMA here in the future. I mean, we do have some other projects going on where we will be using cold applied, tying in. I would basically go in and present it to the GC and say, hey, look, you know, we all got a schedule to meet here. You know, it's gonna take me 4 or 5 more steps to get all this done. A couple more guys, you know, we're more problematic with this sheathing, you know, to get fish mouths or any holes or bubbles in it. You know, with this PUMA, we can lay it down, rock and roll, get in and out, and be done with y'all, you know. And that's the end goal. With using PUMA, I would definitely 100% say it saves time on labor. 100%, you will make your labor up over cost of material.